What's up, my Sin City crew? I'm back again with another video, you guys. I'm at Walmart again. Just doing a little shopping, y'all. Grocery shopping at that. How's everybody doing? I hope everybody's day is great. Happy Sunday to everybody. Yeah. We're gonna do a little grocery shopping, y'all. It's hot out here, I know that much. Extreme.
My pants fall. Huh? Yeah, well, I feel like my pants fall and I got a belt on.
Probably losing weight, you ain't even eating.
Right, I ain't eating since I got my tooth pulled.
Yeah. Put it in your pocket. I don't wanna lose that. So we're entering Walmart, yeah. Thank you. Sure. How are you doing? Huh. I'm just gonna go read this chair.
That's the air we supposed to come in. I was saying, I said I had it wrong.
Thank you, buddy. Let's go over here where the veggies at. I'm trying to eat right, y'all. It's going to be a struggle, but hey, I've been doing it, though. I've been eating pretty good. You see any green bell peppers?
It'll be over here. Right
here. Okay. Let me get some green bell peppers here. We got onions, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Did you want to get some green? Oh, they got some up there. Let me see what kind they have. You want to go to Kroger? Okay.
You can look, though.
Looking for some greens, y'all. So these are collard greens, too. These are collard greens. They only have collard greens. Well, they got mustard up here. They got mustard, but they do have mustard. Mustard green. You want some mustard? You want mustard? Or you want a way to go to Kroger?
Yeah, I'm gonna
try it. Okay.
Yeah, I go to Kroger. Then we have
them. Okay, come on. I want a cabbage. Come on, put these in. I need carrots. I got my bell pepper. Let me get a carrot. Cabbage. I need a bag first. Bring me a bag. I'm just too small. Look, they ain't hauling me. Y'all see? They done ran out of here. These don't want to have. They're kind of small, but don't nobody eat them but me. I don't know if I'm going to eat some or not.
What? Yeah.
The steak sandwich. I ate that last one today. I had baked it. And ate it with two pieces of corn. Corn on the cob. So I don't see anything over here I want. Go to the meat. I need one of these, man.
Like that.
The Franken style ribs, thin top. You can put them
put
in the oven.
Right.
Get 2 packs of those. What about them ribeye steak things right here?
Okay.
Put them in the oven too. Get them there. Get 2 packs of them.
You sure you don't want your T-bone one?
For the people on it,
you see any? No, but we get some right here.
Probably, they
be the same as me. I really
don't. You got ribs out there? Yeah, because they thin.
Okay.
I like the thin.
Yeah, thin meat.
Yeah,
okay.
I like them really thick.
I got you,
bro. Not too thick. they leaves up there on the coast?
That's way inside, huh?
You eat all these?
Mm-hmm. Got legs wings.
See, I can bake this and still eat it. Excuse me. I'm sorry. I need some chicken bread. Chicken breast. These are all the chicken breasts you have over here. These two packs. Here you go. You see some chicken breast?
Right there at the end. Some chicken tender.
Just bring it in. If this thing is moving around, y'all, it's everywhere. That's all because I'm trying to get this grocery and hold it at the same time. My goose liver. Help me find my goose liver. Do they have goose liver over here?
Goose liver?
That goose liver, baby, I be eating.
I thought that was liver.
It's goose liver, liver cheese.
Liver cheese,
yeah. It's the same.
I don't see.
You don't see nothing?
No.
They might not have it in here.
We need some ham,
huh? Huh? For the green?
Yeah.
Yeah, get some.
That ain't ham, huh?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. I'll get it some smoke. Oh, I can get it.
Come on, let's go this way. See what they got. Over this way. Ooh. I'm gonna fix some chicken salad. We just looking. I ain't make no list, so. Just picking up on stuff that we need, y'all. That's about it. We got all of them. Seasoning I need.
Oh, they got the butter extract. I didn't know that. I
could
make a butter cake.
Look at him.
Man, yeah, we gonna real see if, butter.
We're going to see if you make it. We're going to just see. Y'all heard it right.
Yeah.
I'm going to get this down ginger. Thank you. I gotta get some sweet milk as well. You gotta go back there and get some sweet milk and stuff. Yep. Cause I'm just seeing what else I need before I turn around.
Huh?
Smell what? That's what it smells like, cheese to the hill. Mm-hmm. It smells good, whatever it is. Got the sodas down. I need me one of these wine. Can I? Would I want to do that sale. Yeah, on Sunday. When can I get some wine? On Sunday?
Probably Sunday.
Boy,
you ain't gonna sell liquor on Sunday?
No, you know, sometimes it depends on where you at. They won't. Remember when we were going out of town, they said they didn't sell that liquor on it on Sunday.
Yeah, but they sell liquor here. I mean, we're in Mississippi.
Yeah, we're in Mississippi.
No, I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We're in Mississippi, so I don't know. I know the liquor store be open on Sundays in Memphis. Cooking today?
Huh?
What are we cooking today?
The ribs.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, barbecue.
Let me give me some more.
Huh?
Let me give me some milk. Somebody was telling me some good milk to drink.
Good milk?
Mm-hmm.
Get a food.
Give me some good.
Oh, milk.
Yeah.
Wow.
For my cholesterol. Was it the sip almonds? Or the almond milk? I think it was unsweetened.
What do you think?
Vanilla, what they?
Energy? Boost. Vanilla boost.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. In the
bottom. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Well, anyway, you guys, I'm going to end this video so I can finish shopping. Oh, because it's kind of hard to shop in his camera in my hand. So,
I could, oh,
I'm going to end it and I will see you guys on the next video. I don't know if y'all want to see me or not. I kind of feel y'all probably don't.
You know they're going to see why you didn't show your face.
Yeah. I'm showing everything else. Anyway, you guys, I'll see you on the next video.